Real Madrid 5-0 Cornella AGG 9-1 James shines in Blanco's Copa trouncing. The Colombia star scored two while Isco and Jess Rodriguez were on target, and Borja Lopez scored an own goal in an easy win for the European champions. Jess Rodriguez had the perfect comeback to the Real Madrid team, scoring shortly after coming on in his first appearance for 9 months as his side beat Cornella 5-0 to advance in the Copa del Rey, already leading 4-1 from the first leg. The Liga leaders ended up 9-1 victors across the tie on Tuesday, with two goals from James Rodriguez, one from Isco and an own goal by Borja Lopez preceding Jess's strike. The Spaniard saw an impressive breakthrough season last term cut short by a serious knee injury in March, and he hit the ground running on his return to action, despite the nine-month absence. Carlo Ancelotti's side were almost embarrassed early on when Cornella midfielder Xavi Bonny cut one, his side a penalty. Unfortunately for the third-tier part-timers though, the midfielder spurned the opportunity to give them a famous lead by blazing the spot kick over the bar. It would be the away side's one big chance, after which Real's superiority shone through to notch up a scoreline representative of the gulf between the sides. With a tie effectively won previously and Cornella unlikely to pose any threat at the Santiago Bernabeu, Real coach Ancelotti opted to rest a host of his star names, including Cristiano Ronaldo, Karim Benzema, Toni Kroos and Sergio Ramos.